right now. Get some rest, that's what I yard all. 4 a.m. can sleep, my brain ain't working proper. Starting to write this down before I get unruly. So here's another unmixed, no flow from yours truly. Yes, you're right, bitch, the ones who take a piss on a baby while I still a fetus in his stomach of a lady. I may not win every battle, but I'll fall proud, leave y'all completely puzzled. Saw style, I'ma wreck the speed. Don't fuck with me, if I will deceive. Come test me, please, I'll grab your bullet with the bear. Grip off my teeth and spit them back so fast. Y'all can't compete, cause I'm the nastiest call. Bring life to plastic dolls, cause them sets on my balls weren't normal after all. Damn, maybe I should get myself a doctor's appointment. But every time I end up as the surgeon, disappointed, cause there really ain't enough flesh. I'm the skinny doctor. I remember there'll be secretaries all fodder. Her war was like a grizzly getting ready for slaughter. She got on the phone and said, Robin, I found your stalker. Meet me at work, I'll stall him, but come quick. His eyes is glowing red and it's pulling out his dick. The bitch looked at me and said, give me to it. I wanted as a chapter as hard as I could and impaled her stomach. The room was flown with blood, insistence and vomit. There was so damn much, everyone else drowned from it. The next thing I remember was waking in a graveyard. What a transvestite screaming freedom like it's Braveheart. Smashed the fuck over the head, my next target was chosen. Screamed, shut the fuck up, bitch, swallow my semen potion. She said it's getting messed up, made her feel every emotion. Before I ripped her head off, used the blood as lotion. Looking at the stitch slut with a fledged gut, feeling so hardcore, I couldn't see back the hedgehog. So I did and made the warts on my testes pop. I made the broken bones appear from a scrotum flop. So I picked them up and turned them into a wristwatch. It was time to get home, headed for the bus stop. The driver wouldn't let me in with my bloody tank top. And that's the true definition of a sick fuck.